We arrived at the Great Northwest Tavern by the Sea in La Union.
There's a place that we're staying. I have to say it's pretty cool because by day, you know, downstairs you can get your food and your drinks, the beach beyond on the other side as you can see, and then at night until midnight they got music. Tavern by the Sea, it's inside the Great Northwest.
These are views from the second floor. We spent a lot of time watching the nightlife and reading here. The local pharmacy wanted to show you the stock they have.
At the pharmacy. What do they have here? I'm going through it. Facial stuff.
You know what they say? Break yourself. You got jokes, man. You're happy all the time, bro. Brother, it don't matter where you're in the Philippines, you're in Vietnam, you're always happy.
Medicine.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure they don't have a hammer at home.
I found a mirror in the bathroom downstairs.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was nice too.
Wanted to show my friends Port San Juan, where they have a selection of different food stalls, and they can even do business of their own if they wanted.
Isn't that like modern fusion?
Yeah.
I think like we different. Could add some Spanish.
Yeah, totally. That's right. So see what they do is they rent out these little stalls and then you can sit.
I'm always amazed how we can run a whole restaurant from very little space. Now we made it to my parents' Villa Micaela Resort.
Thank you, Mom, for
ready
all the
to dine, meet the engineers.
Thank you.
And I'm do a gun knife demo.
So it's the day of beach camping. Check this out.
Lisa and I taking an evening stroll.
Lisa getting her groove on at Flotsam Jetsam.
Pretty cool vibe over here. Next stop,
maybe
the
not.
Turtle
maybe
sanctuary.
Wow.
Ice cream.
Turtle that has problem with
look at that turtle.
So this is more of the turtle hatchling sanctuary.
The temperature has
so monitoring temperature. They haven't hatched yet, but they're in there. There's tags.
The hotter it is, it means more females will be. And
the hotter it is? You said the hotter it is, more females?
More females.
Oh wow, I didn't know.
They'll come out. You would not really know them. I mean, like,
So like before, when he was younger, he lived there for I think 4 years.
Now at the Taoist Macho Temple in San Fernando La Union.
Macho Temple in La Union. How cool, Jason, right? We're Taoists and there happens to be a Taoist temple. I love that there's Kuan Yin. She's the goddess of compassion amongst all of these male deities. And she's Kuan Yin above that. Go Divine Feminine. We're inside the Taoist Macho Temple. Overlooking the water. One step at a time. Woof.
Nice, man. That was beautiful.
Blast from the past with the black cover promotions and the boxers. Woo.
Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Whoa, okay.
Woo. Now it's halo halo time.
Keep the evil away behind you, huh, with the garlic and...